FJM Security products have a built-in change screw with no reset key or pin to lose. Simply use a screwdriver, a coin, or a paperclip to reset the combination at any time. To reset your padlock, set the dials to the correct combination, open your shackle, and simply turn your change screw clockwise, 90 degrees. Enter in your new combination and turn the change screw back counterclockwise, 90 degrees. The new combination has now been set.